And welcome back to Skyrim. This time we're going to be doing The Way of the Voice, speaking to the Greybeards. We're starting in Iverstead.
Lightly armored means light on your feet. Smart.
On your way up the 7,000 steps again, Klimek?
Not today. I'm just not ready to make the climb to High Hrothgar. The path isn't safe.
Aren't the Greybeards expecting some supplies?
Honestly, I'm not certain. I've yet to be allowed into the monastery. Perhaps one day.
Those bears make Miss Temma so angry. I hope you can do something.
Mostly food supplies like dried fish and salted meats. You know, things that keep fresh for a long time. The Greybeards tend not to get out much, if you catch my meaning. Well, it's kind of an understanding between us. I mean, it just wouldn't feel right to charge them for a bit of preserved food. Trouble is, my legs aren't what they used to be, and climbing the 7,000 steps takes its toll. Really? Well, that would be kind of you. Here, take this bag of supplies. At the top of the steps, you'll see the offering chest. Just leave the bag inside, and you're done. Be careful up there.
Anyone want some brisket?
Yeah?
I did. Strange days when the monks will do that. I wonder what it means.
I like to spend time up here. Walk the steps. Meditate on the emblems. Doesn't hurt when I bag some game along the way. They're not the sort to take visitors. But I never go that high up the path anyway. Some folk who make the trip leave them food or other essentials, but not to make conversation. Mm-hmm.
Hmm.
Ruby. Nice.
Keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up the path to High Hrothgar. Just a pilgrim. I'd prefer to leave it at that, if you don't mind. Walking the steps, meditating on the emblems, I make this trip every few years. Aye.
Dragonborn appears at this moment in the turning of the age. First, let us see if you truly are Dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice. Shout at us, and let us taste of your voice. Dragonborn, it is you. Welcome to High Hrothgar. I am Master Arngeir. I speak for the Greybeards. Now, tell me, Dragonborn, why have you come here? We are here to guide you in that pursuit, just as the Greybeards have sought to guide those of the dragon blood that came before you. You are not the first. There have been many of the dragon blood since Akatosh first bestowed that gift upon mortal kind. Whether you are the only dragonborn of this age, that is not ours to know. You are the only one that has been revealed thus far. That is all I can say. We are the Greybeards, followers of the Way of the Voice. You stand in High Hrothgar, on the slopes of Kinnereth's sacred mountain. Here we commune with the voice of the sky and strive to achieve balance between our inner and outer selves. You have shown that you are dragonborn. You have the inborn gift. But do you have the discipline and temperament to follow the path laid out for you? That remains to be seen. Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thum, a shout. Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power. All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth will now teach you Ro, a second word in Unrelenting Force. Ro means balance in the dragon tongue. Combine it with Fus, force, to focus your thum more sharply. Ro. Unlock its meaning through constant practice in order to use it in a shout. Well, that is how the rest of us learn shouts. As Dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly. As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Ro. Your unrelenting force shout to strike the targets as they appear.
All right, do over.
Let's go!
quickly. Once more. Impressive. Your thumb is precise. You show great promise, Dragonborn. We will perform your next trial in the courtyard. Follow Master Bori. You have already begun to learn the whirlwind sprint shout. Master Bori will teach you Na, fury, the second word of whirlwind sprint.
No.
You must hear the word within yourself before you can project it into a thum. Approach Master Bori. Wolfgar will demonstrate whirlwind sprint. Then it will be your turn. Master Bori?
X!
Wolf! Now, your turn. Stand next to me. Master Bori will open the gate. Use your whirlwind sprint to pass through before it closes.
Let's just wait for this to recharge.
X. Come, Dragonborn. Attend to Master Bori. Your best effort? Again.
Hold! No!
X!
Hold! No!
Breath and focus. Your quick mastery of a new thume is... astonishing. I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself. You were given this gift by the gods for a reason. It is up to you to determine how best to use it. You are now ready for your last trial. Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of Ustengraf. Remain true to the way of the voice, and you will return.
Thanks for watching, everyone. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one.